So in today's video, guys, we're going to be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly covering System of the Down's Aerial live on The Howard Stern Show. A lot of people have been posting about this on social media. There's been a lot of bad reviews, a lot of good reviews. Some people say, what is he doing? He shouldn't be playing this kind of music. He's not a metal guy. So we're going to see exactly what it's all about today, because I really wanted to give you my honest opinion of System of the Down's Aerial, which we all know is a phenomenal song. But Machine Gun Kelly, to me, looks like he is a rocker type guy, not a poser, because he says himself he grew up listening to Blink 182, Sum 41, so he so-called rock, but he does more traditional rap stuff, but we'll see what it is.
When you choose something to cover, it's got to be a band you respect. And today you're going to do a cover of a band that I love, System of a Down. I played their music all, you know, in the 90s when I was at K-Rock and all that shit. That's a great band, right?
Great band. Yeah, we toured with them for a summer and doing these festivals in Europe. They were just, they blew our mind every night. We were like, whoa.
Have you ever performed aerials at a festival or anything? Or is this the first time
you're doing it? We've never done aerials at all. I'm like, you know, I'm here to just jam it and see what happens. I'm again.
This is great. You guys have never performed
Surge's
this.
Surge's voice is so untouchable. It's like, I'm just kind of here to just jam and have some fun. You asked for a cover, so we were like, yeah, let's do this.
Guys, this is a big moment. This is an important song, System of a Down. This is Aerial.
So, what he says is, they've never jammed this song, which a lot of people don't realize because they just hear the clip. He just said, they've never played the song before. They're just going to jam it and go for it. So, if it sounds like a real bad cover song, or if it sounds like something that is terrible, that's why. He just said they've never played this song before live or never jammed it. So this is just like something you and your boys would do in your jam session before you're warming up for your show or something. You might just play Metallica, Master Puppets. It might sound okay, but it's not great because you haven't practiced it and played it a lot. So let's see what it is today. Surge of System has like a very unique voice. One to the waterfall. Do 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 do. Very unique. The music itself is a little different because they're doing it acoustically. So kind of the way his voice is like. Here's the thing. Some people can sing. Like I'll say Machine Gun Kelly can hold a note. But there's a difference between the feel of a song and someone just singing a song. If you realize, Metallica did a Rammstein song, right? And that Rammstein song is really good. It has a very thumping beat to it. When Metallica did it, it wasn't all that great because they could play it, but they didn't have the feel of Rammstein when they were playing it in Germany. So the song, if you would hear it, you go, that sucks. But when Rammstein does it, it has that real thumping, soulful feel. So far, this seems like it has a good tone to it. Like, they're playing it. They're doing what they're supposed to do. They're playing it, but the feel isn't there. It's kind of like punk, maybe.
Cause we are the ones who want to play. Always.
he's not holding the note as long as Serge does. Like I said, his vocal is very, like, no emotion behind it. It's not emotional. It doesn't have that same feel. I'm not saying it would be hardcore terrible, but it's not, like, absolutely groundbreaking amazing. I gotta give him credit because he's trying to play something that is very unique. Because Serge Tankian of System of a Down has a very unique voice. Very, very unique. It's not very easy to replicate that. And I get that. But like he said in the very beginning, everybody's gotta take that in consideration. He just said, this is the first time we ever jammed it together. We're just here jamming. You wanted a cover song? We picked one. We're doing it. Swimming through the void, we hear the word. We lose ourselves, then we find it all. Cause we are the ones who want to play. Always want to go, but you never want to stay. The music itself is pretty good. I'm digging it a little bit. I think they have a little bit of like a guitar tone or guitar sound coming out of the keyboard. That's why it's giving that kind of sound that they're getting. But I don't think it's super terrible, but I would not say it's groundbreaking either. I just think you could take any musician and say, hey, sing Tupac or sing Metallica. You're going to do a decent job because you're a good singer or vocalist or whatever, but you're not going to be the singer that you... Because all metalheads are going to go, this sucks. It's not System of a Down. Of course it's not. It's a cover song. It's just like me recording this in my bedroom or something and putting it up on YouTube. That's what it sounds like. Just some random-ass kid playing it as a cover song for his YouTube page. That's it. I think it sounds very different because they're using acoustic instruments instead of playing it as a real rock song. And that distortion is not that great on that guitar because he's playing through some single coil pickups, which is similar to what you'd play like on a Fender, like on a Stratocaster. So they're not playing it as it's supposed to be, like a heavy track, like da 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 da, like it normally should be. The way they're playing it now is just kind of like, eh. It's more like acoustic punk kinda, but I'll say right now, I'll give it like a 6 out of 10 on the scale of trying. So it is what it is. Like I said, guys, it was alright. It just seems like this would be a band maybe playing like a local show in your hometown, or like a high school band playing at like the high school band jam show or something, like a talent show. But it doesn't seem like it was too terrible. But I know how a lot of people are going to perceive it as garbage, or it sucks, or it was trash. I thought it was decent. I'm going to give the dude credit for at least trying. His voice isn't great when it comes to singing, at least this stuff, because he doesn't have the emotion. That's the only thing I could think of why it doesn't sound great, is the emotional feel isn't there. What you get is what you get. But when he sings his own stuff, he has that emotional feel, that emotional thing going on, because it's his music. But this, he said in the very beginning, we've never played it before live. We're just going to try to do it, and it is what it is. So, I thought it was okay. I mean, maybe in front of 30,000 people, they might like it. I don't know. But a lot of his fans might not even know the original, because a lot of his fans are young. But, yeah, it is what it is. Thanks for watching.